What's up, everyone? Look, we made it to Arizona. It was a quick, 15-hour drive. Brought two wagon trans out, sold them to a gentleman here, and then the wife and I are going on vacation. So stay tuned for that, and catch y'all later. And there he goes, with a couple of wagon trans. Little EK hatch with an H22. He's got a wagon at home that he's been working on, getting back together. Transmission was all jacked up on it. So the wife and I, we drove out to Arizona from Killeen, Texas. We've been on the road the last 15-ish hours. Drove pretty much straight out here, took a little cat nap this morning. Got here, exchanged those transmissions. I was gonna film the trip, but it was pretty dark before when we got on the road. It's only 10:42 a.m. So it's still pretty early. We just got here, like I said, got those exchanged, and the wife and I are gonna go out to California. We're gonna go spend a couple days out there, just kinda seeing what's up. Just a good little vacation getaway. I'm definitely gonna do some filming down there. If I come across anything cool, definitely throw it on, but I kinda wanted to throw this clip up here of the, what would you say, spontaneous drive to Arizona. Yeah, that was quite fun, huh, honey?
Yeah.
Yeah, we been talking to this kid for a little while, for a week now or so, and I believe his name's Matthew. Isn't it Matthew?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, his name's Matthew, super cool cat. He was gonna pay to ship him, but I just was having troubles with shipping companies. The last two or three items I shipped, there was something wrong with them, and we needed a vacation, so what better way to deliver parts other than personally delivering them yourself? We opened up the transmission. He was super happy with what he's seen. Slapped him in the back of his EK and away he went. So, hope you guys enjoy this vacation video, and we'll catch you guys down in California. All right, everyone. So we just left the mall. We got a little snack. And we're just right outside of Phoenix here. Beautiful day out here, Dallas area. Hey, look, there's a Mint dispensary right up over yonder. Yeah, we gotta go back to Tucson to get over to Cali. Because we're right outside Tucson.
Uh-huh.
So you go towards Phoenix and then you go up.
I got you.
So crazy. So this is practically Phoenix. Lots of bumpskis. Trees and more more trees.
Oh. More trees.
Yeah. Good stuff, good stuff. So we're going to drive down the road, we're heading towards Cali now. We're about 5 hours away. We'll be there about 3 o'clock today, 3:30. And we'll fill y'all in. Check it out, everyone. That says California. We made it. And now we're in California. Just like that. Is this car gonna let me? And we're off. So now we're in good old sunny Cali. We're gonna come enjoy a little vacation for a couple days. Enjoy some greenery, some beachery, some funnery, some winery maybe, and party in Cali for a couple days. Why?
I just probably
haven't
used GPS
since I'm... Probably. Whoa. Hi.
Well, get over.
So we made it to San Diego. We have had a couple turnarounds and abouts, but hey, we're getting where we need to go. First time down here, and man, it is beautiful, I tell you. Just beautiful. Reminds me of Florida. Makes me wish I lived here, but I don't. And I probably won't. Because it's too expensive. If y'all look out there, we actually made it to San Diego. No BS. We in here. We made it. Old town. Bear with us, people. We're trying to get to the hotel. Hey, look, it's right there. That's the courtyard in the quid in.
Okay.
So we're gonna get to the hotel, get checked in, get changed, because it's been quite a drive. I'll explain all that to y'all as soon as we get there. But yeah, I just wanna let y'all know we made it to San Diego. I'm stoked. We just got our room. Got parked. Waiting on this elevator. Oh yeah, elevator ride.
We're on the top.
We're on the top floor. Got us a suite. It's gonna be a good time. Go big or go home when you go to California, right? That's what they say. So,
actually it was the only room they had. That's why I got the suite.
Funny, huh? But yeah, so we're here. We're gonna get changed up, cleaned up, get our teeth brushed. It's been a long day. Long 2 days. We left, actually not too long at all. We left yesterday at 7 o'clock. So we left Friday at 7:30, and it's now Saturday about 4:30, give or take, and we're here. That was with stops, and we got kind of lost and had a couple detours, and then, yeah. But all in all, we made it, guys and gals, YouTubers, we made it. Good morning, all you beautiful people. Day two, and we got a rollerblader. Hey, we're in the nice, big, beautiful place here. We're getting ready to go eat at some Breakfast Republic, I guess it is. Wifey and I, we're gonna go eat some breakfast and get out and see what trouble we can get into today. Pretty crazy down here in California, I will say. So far, we got out some last night, went and partied. It was dark, so definitely didn't record any of that. But yeah, check this out. Whoa. This is just apparently a way through town. This is a little shopping center jalopy deal around here. I wonder if those people are all going to the same place. So, well, it says we're about here. This is a pretty cool area. Yeah. Wow. Some really cool stuff.
Turn left, and then your destination will be on the right.
We're gonna go eat. turn. That's a see what it's done to me. All right, I'm gonna get off this thing so I can go find breakfast. This is the Horton Plaza Park. That right here. No kid. Look at the buildings. I need to move somewhere with bigger buildings than good old clean Texas. She disagrees, she don't like the city. I love the city. Love it, everything about the city is great. But we're gonna go do some shopping. Time to take the lady out. Have some fun. I think it's this one. Jamming on their bike. All sorts of food everywhere. This is a shopping center. So let's go do some shopping in this place. Never leave home without your spare tire, honey. All right, we're gonna go see what this place is all about. The Horton Mall. Huh?
No smoking.
No smoking. Huh? What's down?
What's down? No smoking around here.
Oh, that's a theater. Check it out, guys. The San Diego Theater.
Ooh, we're gonna go to the zoo today, possibly, too. That'll be fun. Stay tuned for the zoo. Check out the sea lion right there, y'all. Yeah, they're all playing with him. We got some divers coming in right out here. Pretty neat. Let's go get a closer look. Oh. Got a little killer. Lifeguard knows what's good. Toyota life. Toyota official vehicle. Yeah, let's go down. Yeah. How was the swim?
Nice.
Dang. Get over there before the wave comes up. Yep. Crikey, y'all. We've got a sea creature over here. Yeah. Which one is that one? That one's a sea lion. It's got the ear flappers.
Yeah.
Or would that be the... That's incredible.
We'll be right back.
Check this big old guy out, everyone. He got a mouthful of sand, probably. Let's go. Maybe not.
He's telling everybody that.
Yeah. No, you're all right. Absolutely. Yeah, that's how we are as well, Montana folk here, so.
Exactly. Sea critters, man. What are they? That was awesome. That was good. That was good. All right, y'all. So we just totally experienced that seal or sea lion. Tell it. Hey, heck yeah, have a good evening. Man, did y'all just see that? He was riding a longboard and juggling. I can't hardly ride a longboard, let alone juggle. And then you put the two together, and then you get that beautiful beach out there. Guy doing some artwork. Yeah. We're gonna go do some building looking. No kidding. They'll haul two of y'all.
Yeah.
Man. Yeah. Getting it. No, we might just have to, huh? Should we go down on the beach for a little bit?
Yeah.
Let's get down on the water. This stuff will be here forever. It's gonna get dark before long. And then we ain't gonna be able to be down on the beach. So the lady and I are gonna head down here, enjoy it for a couple minutes. So we got the lady riding in the beach here. Michelle?
What?
Will you marry me?
Are you serious?
Dead serious.
Yeah.
Please.
Yes.
I love you so much. Did it. Rochelle and I just got married on the beach. I love you so much. This is the best thing that's ever happened to me. Now you put this married on that. Put the ring on your finger.
I got a switch finger.
Yeah, you gotta take that one off. Check it out. Either or. Chicks my bee's knees, guys. She's getting me out of trouble. She's stuck with me for 7 years now. I've drug her around everywhere, and there's just no one else I want to spend the rest of my life with. So, drug her out here to San Diego to marry her. So, we're gonna enjoy the rest of our vacation. I'll film some going home, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Alright, y'all, so we're on the boardwalk and we just came across this gentleman. What's your name?
Joshua.
And we've watched this thing transform from nothing. It's incredible.
Devin.
You can never get enough in San Diego. So we came out here just for a couple days. This gentleman's been nice enough to BS with us for the last couple minutes. He's actually from Houston, Texas, so the chances of us running into him are slim to none. Isn't that just crazy? Like he said earlier, small world, small world. So he's out here doing his thing. He's making a living off these. So I definitely envy him that for that, because we all know how the small business world is.
Add me on Instagram.
Hey, what is it?
Instagram's right down there.
Oh, hey, Instagram.
Oh, let me get out of the light.
Right there. I'm definitely going to put it in the link. It'll be in the description somewhere.
Awesome.
And yeah, definitely, definitely. But promote small business all over the world. And yeah, I just want to share this with y'all because it is pretty impressive.
Well, I'm almost done.
Yep. Like always, I came in at last minute, you know.
Found some rocks.
Wow. Look at that beautiful signature on that one. Man, there it is, y'all. Make sure to check out Joshua's work. He's out here in San Diego.
Check this up. Alright, watch this.
Oh, no kidding. Hey, y'all see that? Backlight him. Oh, man. That is great. Yes, I love it. Incredible work, Joshua. Incredible work. That is great.
Appreciate it.
Oh, man.
Awesome.
Yes. He ships. He even ships. Can you guys believe it? He'll ship you a painting anywhere. Anywhere. And it will arrive. I promise you. I promise you. So we're actually going to buy a painting off him this evening. And like I said, promote small business. This is incredible artwork. I just cannot believe it. Wow. And I think the lady wants the dream catcher as well, so I think we might take home a couple. But make sure to check him out, y'all. Very down to earth dude. Like I said, we've been chit-chatting with him for quite some time now. And yeah, he's adding some palm trees to it.
Just one more thing.
One more. He seen it in the light and said it needed more.
It needed more.
Uh-huh. There it is.
Seen one more.
Awesome. That's incredible, man. Absolutely beautiful. Yes. All right, y'all. So we're going to chit-chat some more, but I'm going to kill. Man, people be zooming on these scooters. I'm just about ready to trip one of them when they come by. But we're going to BS a little more. We're going to pick up a painting from him and then go enjoy the rest of the evening.
Well, hello, everyone. Two lovebirds here. We're actually just on our way out of San Diego here. It was a very fast trip. Like I said, we just came down, just spent a whole day actually. We got in late Saturday, spent all day Sunday, and then it's now Monday and we are on our way home. So it was just quick. Like I said, come over to Arizona, drop off those parts, and we just didn't want to hang out there. So for the time we get off, we spent it here. And yeah, so we're just gonna drive on down the road and get ourselves back to good old Texas. I'll video a little bit as we go along, just heading back home, but this will probably be about the end of the video here of San Diego.
So we've had fun, and we'll definitely be back. It's really expensive, but we had a lot of fun. The beaches are nice. The people are actually great. I've heard a lot of mixed feelings on Californians, and shoot, I kind of like them here. They seem to be pretty nice in their own state. So with that being said, I'm going to get back to driving. Thanks for hanging out on vacation with us, guys. And thanks for watching. We'll catch y'all next time.